I invite you today to be the one who nurtures and builds . Be the one who has understanding and a forgiving heart. One who looks for the best in people and always leave them better than when you found them.